And then the lovely, talented, and beautiful Tina Hutchison.
Yeah.